So, Mason, how are you enjoying Virginia and Loyola tonight?